In this video, we're going to show how to export Outlook email messages into TIFF files or TIFF files. These are image files that are often used for email archiving. So notice I'm using Microsoft Outlook 2013, and on the right-hand side of the screen, you'll notice that I have a Windows file folder so that we can watch the files appear as they get created by MessageExport. So the first thing you're going to need is a copy of the MessageExport demo software. You can get that at messageexport.com. Try it free for 15 days and then follow along with this video. Okay, first thing we're going to do is select a few email messages that we want to export into TIFF files or TIFF files. So I'm selecting three emails in the list. Then I go to the MessageExport tab, and MessageExport integrates with the Outlook menu system. All I have to do is select Export to TIFF from the drop-down menu, click Export, and we will select the Messages folder, click OK, and MessageExport goes to town, exporting those email messages into TIFF files. All right, let's go ahead and open one of these up. So what MessageExport has done is has taken the entire email message, and it hasn't broken it into pages, but it has just simply formatted it into a long email message, as long as it would be if you were reading it in Outlook. Take a look at another one. Sometimes these can scroll for quite a ways. And that's all it takes. Now let me show you just a couple other quick things about MessageExport. There's a lot of settings within these export profiles that you can change to make MessageExport do exactly what you need it to do. I'm going to go down, select the Export to TIFF export profile here, and if I want, I can change the name to whatever I want. I can have multiple profiles for exporting to TIFF. I can tell MessageExport to select from the selected items, as I just did in the mail list. I can select entire folders. I can select folders with subfolders, incoming messages, or even predefined folders. If I select predefined folders, MessageExport will work across all of the PST files within Outlook, and I can indicate which folders that it should process whenever I run this export profile. There's also an export history so that it won't export the same message to TIFF more than once. The names of the files can be changed. I can indicate a naming plan, including different pieces of information from the email message, sent time, date, sender, recipient, all that can be put into the file name as MessageExport creates the TIFF files. The output can be compressed, and I can compress each item individually or put all of the exported items into a single zip file. I can also have it export to an export folder, and I can again use criteria in the email to name that folder. MessageExport integrates with SharePoint server, so you can export your messages to a SharePoint library, and then after export you can tell MessageExport whether it should print the messages or execute a shell command. This would be something that you could integrate with another process, such as tying together with a FTP daemon to upload it to an FTP server automatically. And there's also a scheduler. So if you enable the scheduler, MessageExport will run this profile on a repeated basis every X number of minutes or hours, whatever you indicate. MessageExport also integrates with Symantec Enterprise Vault. So if you're in an enterprise environment and you are wondering if MessageExport is going to work for you, yes, it can retrieve messages directly from Enterprise Vault. And that's MessageExport and how you use MessageExport to export email messages from Microsoft Outlook into TIFF files. Again, download a free trial, 15 days, try it free, make sure it works for you. MessageExport.com. If you have any questions, contact us by email, supportline@encryptomatic.com. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks. Have a great day.